Hey, what's up you guys? Today I'm going to show you how to make your very own Kaonashi no-face amigurumi, based on the movie Spirited Away. The stuff I used are 4mm crochet hook, black yarn, white yarn, stitch marker, scissors, purple yarn, fiber fill, and needle for sewing. Row 1 is 6 single crochet into a magic circle. Row 2 is increase around. Row 3 is single crochet in the first stitch and increase in the second, and you repeat that sequence to the end of the marker. Row 4, 2 single crochet followed by increase. Row 5 is 3 single crochet followed by increase. row 6 to row 14 single crochet around. Row 15, 4 single crochets followed by increase. Row 16, 5 single crochets followed by increase. Row 17 to row 36, single crochet around. Slip stitch and finish off. Row 1 is 6 single crochet into a magic circle. Row 2 is increase around. Row 3 is single crochet in the first stitch and increase in the second, and you repeat that sequence to the end of the marker. Row 4, 2 single crochet followed by increase. Row 5 is 3 single crochet followed by increase. Row 6, 4 single crochets followed by increase. And in row 7, you put 5 single crochets followed by increase. Slip stitch and finish off. To make an oval-shaped face, you should start with the foundation chain. Row 1, chain 7. Row 2, starting from the second chain from the hook, single crochet 6 stitches in the back loops of the foundation chain. Now, put 6 single crochets in the front loops of the foundation chain. Row 3, single crochet followed by increase. Row 4, 2 single crochets followed by increase. Row 5, 3 single crochets followed by increase. Row 6, 4 single crochets followed by increase. Row 7, single crochet around. slip stitch and finish off. Now grab some purple yarn and sew the elements to the face. Use a black yarn to make the mouth. Secure the safety eyes. Now put stuffing in the body. Sew the bottom part to the body. When you reach the end, bury the yarn tail into the body. Now it's time to sew the face to the body. When you reach the end, bury the yarn tail into the body. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe for more. Also, I'd really like to see your finished amigurumis. So you can post them to my Facebook page, which is listed in the description below. See you next week!